Y'all know what time it is. So, as requested, y'all told me to, well, one of them, somebody said, I forgot. It was like V12, V20, or something like that. I can't remember. But y'all requested me to watch it, so here y'all go, bro. Dang, he threw it at him. That gay boy, Cody. He put it on backwards. That's tough.
Just be glad his head's even on his shoulders. Joseph, you feel okay?
No, dude, I don't feel too good. I think I'm gonna go home. I'm out of here, dude.
Wrong way, Joseph.
Oh yeah. I gotta figure this out. At least it'll be easier to wipe. I'm out of here, guys.
All right, Cody, let's continue our sleepover.
Yeah.
So, Cody, what do you want to do for the rest of the sleepover?
Go to sleep.
Shut up, Chef PB.
Yeah, shut up, Bottom Bunk.
Yeah, your name should be Chef BB for Chef Bottom Bunk.
Or
Cody, I feel like we need a third person up here.
No, you don't.
Yeah, Junior, I think it could just be us, you know, by ourselves, alone up here.
Without Joseph.
Really?
Yeah, I think I'm gonna call Richard.
Come on, he's so mean, though. He wouldn't even want to do all this poor stuff anyway. He's probably bathing in money right now.
Well, let's call him and see what he's doing.
All right, Cody, it's ringing.